searching for that inner peace. Searching in music, searching in haram, searching in riba, searching in the scenery and attractions of this world, searching in sharab, searching in the dens of vice, searching in gambling. They will never find it there. Bring one person who is in masiyat, who in the dead of the night breaks the command of Allah and his heart is at ease. Bring one person who is reveling in haram and can claim that he has chain and peace of the heart. Wallah, you will not find one person. Traverse the surface of the earth. Go to those millionaires who have earned their millions in haram and see if their heart is at ease. You will not find a single person. Because if you find one person who in masiyat, who in haram, has peace of heart and peace of mind, then my respected brothers, the kitab of my Allah will be wrong. And wallah, my Allah's kitab is not wrong. Allah! Allah! Allah calls out. Listen, O people of masti. O people who have arrogance over their wealth. O people who are hankering after this world. O people who are destroying the akhirat of their children by making them like the Yahud and the Nasara. Or the people who are following the fashion of the West. Allah, listen. Allah, hearken. Put up your ears. Bidhikrillahi tatma'innul qulub. Only in the dhikr of my Allah. Only in the obedience of my Allah. Only in falling down before Allah. Only in running back to Allah. Fafirru ilallah. Fafirru ilallah. Fafirru ilallah. Come back to your Allah. In that taluk, in that association, in that link, in that nisbat, tatma'innul qulub, you will only find peace there. You will never find it anywhere else.